faithfully the office of President of the United States. And will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
Which lies the truth? Do you really spit flame in the booth? Are you just full of smoke and poof? Gone is just as fast as you came. Nothing more than a fluke. Parasites sucking life from the youth. Which lies the truth? Are you really gonna cop your range? Rock rings with them diamonds and things? Or are you an all-go everything? Trinidad James, cool rapper putting shame in the game. Which lies the truth? Was his name Osama or Tin Oaksman? CIA operative or rogue informant? Did you really send your snipers in to off him? Or was that a fake-ass coffin? Which lies the truth? Was there ever really a drug war? Started with Desert Storm, was it the Cold War? Or was it all a plan to fund the Iran-Contra? Funneled down to Nicaragua, which lies the truth?
Well, I don't make my work for you to interpret it. I make it for black young people so that they can understand that we are at war, that we have to be strong-minded, that we have to be productive, that we have to be unafraid of expressing ourselves and getting what we want in this society.
War going on outside, no man is safe from backbiters, liars, and snakes. We stay away from a straight tongue, get you straight hung. We see the propaganda, it's clear as the day sun. Yeah, the freaks come out at night until the day come. The bears hibernate in the forest, don't wanna wake up. A blind eye to who bring the cake in, we just wanna bake them. Shipping crazy since the 80s with Reagan. Some see politics to change our condition, but if we don't drop the tricks, then the youth won't listen. If you in the booth spitting, real raps, real facts, salute. Now tighten your boots, which lies the truth? Did he have a gun or did he not? He walked with a diddy bop. She got violent during a traffic stop. All your stories got ends that's loose. Wanna see me locked or put in a noose? Which lies the truth?
Escalating controversy over the deadly shootout that happened at this warehouse back in October. Autopsy results released today indicate Imam Luqman Amin Abdullah was shot 21 times by federal agents before he died. Abdullah was also apparently handcuffed after the gunfire ended. I know that this man...
For press use only, Babygrande Records.
It's part of my anatomy, everything coming together gradually. Dreams turned into realities. Which lies the truth? Fake salaries. How many niggas you clip? Fake casualties, weight loss, calories. Case caught, stay caught. Assault batteries. No, you niggas mad at me. Which lies the truth? I can't tell. Snake eyes, blue can't trails. Had you locked in a two-man cell. Truthless, dead weightless. Funny they come around. I skip fed cases. Niggas working with the iron bracelets. Face it, that be the truth in the matrix. Soups and officer Smiths. Knock on the doors and offer your gifts. Burn a portion of pith. Lost in the sauce, caught in the mix. Entrapments and officer snitch. Caution, shit trying to offer you this, bitch.
The gap between young people and the rest of society is that young people don't have hope. Jesse Jackson says keep hope alive, but there is no hope. Because they look at the leadership number one, and they say, okay, to get along in American society, you have to be a sellout. You have to be put on a suit, talk like a white man, ask for what white people want, say what white people like to be successful. And young black people don't see that as something that they want to strive for. We want to be able to be who we are. Talk how we talk, walk how we walk, live how we want to live, and be producers and providers for our children